Well, 20 people are recovering after a fire at Rikers Island set by an inmate. It started around 1:30 yesterday. It was out within the hour.
Overall, 15 staff members and 5 inmates were hurt, and 15 of the 20 had to be hospitalized. There's no word yet on just how badly their injuries are. The fire broke out the same day a group of Democratic state lawmakers were visiting to underscore their opposition to Governor Kathy Hochul's proposals to modify New York's bail laws.